Segmentation helps you create responsive, automated marketing and sales outreach. It is the how behind personalized and targeted marketing, allowing you to create a customized journey for your contacts. There are several ways to segment and manage contacts in ActiveCampaign. First up, lists. This is a tried and true method of contact management and the broadest form of segmentation. Lists are based on one broad interest shared by all contacts. A simple example is a prospects list. This is a great place to store all of your contacts who have not yet become customers. Next, tags. Tags are the most versatile way to add additional information to a contact and the first level of targeted segmentation. They represent a condition or set of conditions that are generally not permanent. Tags can be easily applied or removed via an automation and help create more precise segmentation. For example, you can use tags to mark a contact who has opened your emails as engaged. On the flip side, you can tag contacts as disengaged and send them fewer emails. Finally, fields and custom fields. There are several important default fields in the platform, such as name, email, and phone number. However, ActiveCampaign makes it simple to customize your platform by giving you the ability to create custom fields, which represent data that is permanent and unlikely to change frequently. Popular examples include birthdays or a physical address. What's the right approach? You don't have to pick just one. Use a combination of lists, tags, fields, and custom fields to find the best solution. Plan ahead, and you'll be able to create the most targeted communications for your contacts.